Luton Town Centre, outside Don Miller's Bakery. Fire department are on site. There's two tenders. Saw them going down Studley Road. Didn't appear to be on Blues, and there's smoke coming out of that window there. Fire department seems to have the incident under control. Just into the building now. We've got scuba teams going in. So the incident appears to be under control.